Here's how you play the C7 on the acoustic guitar. Take your first finger, put it on the second string, first fret. Skip a string, then put your middle finger on the fourth string, second fret. Then put your ring finger on the fifth string, third fret, and slide your pinky, put your pinky on the third string, third fret. Strum down, fifth string on down.